Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody. And I'm sitting out here in my little swamp shack. Where I came as an attempt to find surtling cores, blood bags, and whatnot. I certainly have some surtling cores here. There's a spawner. I mean, a surtling spawner. And I killed some surtlings, but no cores. Slept here overnight. No surtling spawned in that time. Still no additional cores. Can't recall if there were any other surtling spawners. That's what I'm kind of doing now, is checking out that scene in the vicinity. Yeah, there's not much more area here that's not unexplored. I think that's the edge. So I think that's my surtlings. What I do want now, though, is a spawn here. So otherwise, that's just a long way to walk. Or run, or whatever. Anyway, so I'm running back to where I do have a spawner. I mean, portal. Next time I come out here, I'll bring a portal with me and check it out and leave the portal. Just kind of have to remember. I think I just reached the end of the line. I was running the wrong way. Okay. Little turned around. This way I need to run back home though. But I will take out that leech. Because it does have a blood bag I want to take. Two of you. Go ahead and protect myself against poison on the way out. I mean, I shouldn't have any trouble, but a little bit better guarantee. You never know when suddenly everything wants to eat you all at once. Mostly I'm running unless I find some somehow missed certain spawner, or see a leech I want to stop and deal with. I will stop for turnip seeds right now. Blueberries, probably any thistle I go past. Maybe I could use a little bit of torches along this path. That's a long run to that one surtling spawner. That's the surtling spawner, so I just ran all the way down the wrong direction for no good reason. Oh well, okay. Skill back up. I don't know how much dropped after that one death, but it'd be too darn bad. Alright, which way out of here? You think you have everything clear, and then you don't. This way. Okay. So this was rather fruitless, other than the blood bags. Do have a hefty pile of those. Just looking for blood soup and medium healing, among other things. I think I can make a red banner with it too. Or is that raspberries? Whatever. One of those. Blood bags is good. We like our bloody bags. Oh, running in the rain. eek here. These wet conditions slowing me down. Plenty of guck. If everybody want to come back and farm that, that's obviously an option. I don't think abominations respawn. I mean, maybe they do. I can't remember. If I ever paid that much close attention to that. Okay, I guess I'm going to kill you. Be one shot. One out. Come on now. Let's say times two. That can get us all each. Yes, yes. Blood bag on the way out. I'm not even gonna bother. You just go hop along, Mr. Cassidy. Back to the pleasant meadows. Made less pleasant by those dum-dums. Wouldn't mind if I do take a couple of raspberries on my way through. Get out of here, you gray. And back into it. Chop. Seeds is good. And you know what else is good? Silver's good. Look at all that new stuff I can make now. Hey. Let's check it out. Ooh, the butcher's table. Produce. I care too much, that's what you're trying to say. Yeah. I do care too much. Oops. Fuck it. So many skeletons. I'd like to grind those down to a bone meal, you know? Would that be so wrong? I want the wolf cake. Get over here. Come on, give me that wolf cake. Wolf, fur, cape, one trophy, six pelts. I believe I have what it takes. Yay, wolf cape, which I believe keeps me warm. Let's find out. Resistance versus frost. This is what I want. And I got it. No armor to speak of, but that's okay. I'm not really counting on armor from my cape. Counting on a snazzy look, got a wolf on my shoulder, and to keep me warm without needing the frost potions. Yay! So let me think here a little bit about what the next thing is. The next thing is going to be some other fun silver thing. I don't know. I got plenty of silver on the way. Let's do a little math check. Think it through. We got 7 in the hole. 16. 25. That took me forever to do the math in my head. 85 silver. Yeah, that's going to help me out quite a bit.
Whoa.
So with 85 silver, we can do the armor chest and legs and have 45 left. Yeah. What's the Drake helmet cost? I remember 20 and 2 Drake trophies, so that would be a 60 for the entry level wolf armor. And I do have it, and I will have it. Right now we have all these protections against poison, fire, and pierce. No, poison and pierce. And also, I go faster. Have improved archery. Armor of 40. If I construct these other bits, I lose those benefits. Oh, both of these are slowed down. That's also slowed down. It's not slowed down as much. I continue to get more resistance to frost with the chest and the cape. Alright, that's interesting. But right off the bat, I've got 40, 60 armor. So that's a 20 armor jump. And I've been getting knocked around up there a bit. So that all seems useful. What does it take to make the sword? Boy, do I want that sword. I kind of want that Draugr thing. I'm 51 right now. I'm at 47 with some poison. Really the only big benefit. Takes more draw stamina. Doesn't really give me anything else other than the poison. And a little bit better knockback. And of course the high end is going to be better on the pierce, but it's going to take me a while to upgrade it. Alright. Really seems cool. Silver shield. Not a block force, but not as good parry bonus. And really the same as the bandit shield. Interesting. And the silver sword, 40. Alright. I definitely want the silver sword. I am not going to not get that. I've been wanting that for a while. Yeah. Decisions, decisions. Thoughts, all types of thoughts. So I can get one each of these, but not the Drake helmet. And the sword. And all of my silver is done processing. I'm going to need a lot more silver to move on from there. And building-wise, that butcher's table gets me to the next level of wood with just 2 silver. We're going to do that. Seems to be the main thing here. Okay, getting more silver going. Silver. The root mask is the one that has extra skill. All together, it makes good archery and whatnot. Go for the sword and the bow first. Sword and see if I can upgrade the sword first. A lot of thought going into this. Alright, anyway. One thing I'm not thinking about is this table. Two. Silver, four, four, and two. Okay. Four. Table upstairs in my kitchen. Knock, knock. Maybe even more of a convincing case to redo the kitchen here. Move the storage. Yes, ice cream. That's pretty much it. Wolf jerky. Didn't really get that much. That's maybe 33-33 split. Raw wolf meat and honey. It's not bad. Some of that ice cream, because that stuff's delicious. Oh boy, Braid War Pies is kind of running low. Let's make six of them. Grab some more turnips, which I think are ready in the ground. Take a look. Well, I got six turnip stews. Okay. Not bad. I got more of those than I thought. Let's put everything away right now and come back and get what I need. Upgraded stuff here, so let's go ahead and go through this rigmarole. Ugh. Not fond of how long this takes. I mean, it's not too bad, it's just like, boop, 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 boop. It's nighttime. Silver. Keep that going. silver. Butcher's table's been built. Pelt to get both of those items. Four. For the rug. Four for the dragon bed. Fine wood. 15 iron nails. I'm splitting a few hairs here in a second. Burn like two iron over there. At least, well, one of them. And to make either the sword or the Groggerfang. Groggerfang is just these. The sword is five iron. I got two iron, right? I don't have any iron sitting around, do I? No, I do not. Alright, so sword is blocked. Groggerfang is not. Groggerfang has a little bit of poison, which just kind of continue to burn, so like burn and poison would be good. I'm not sure it's that much of an upgrade though. Decisions here. Biggest upgrade on sheer armor is for sure just the silver. It's been a struggle out there with all of those and learning how to block them. And a little bit more power against everything in the mountains. I get the motor, I need to be able to avoid fire, so the root's not going to do anything. I'm going to want that silver armor, I think, for the motor. And for sure the fuels. Well, I want that pierce resistance for the mosquitoes when I'm bursting. What are the thoughts going on here? Need more iron to upgrade my everything. I think, right? Tool rack, smith's anvil. Those are both missing. I need iron for those. Stone cutter. I need iron for the cooking station. For the bed. Just need to move the stone thrutter, or the cutter for the throne, or build one. I think I've got it disassembled. Well, I don't think this adding one throne adds much comfort. But if I remember right, a rug does. Let me just check that out. Crunching this silver, well, I don't know what I'm going to actually do with it. Me. for silver now.
Okay.
I need a copper and tin so I can make bronze. What are we ready that for? I'm gonna need bronze for something else.
Running through time just kind of thinking about things.
Three short. The sword. So I'm just gonna kind of hang out and make that sword when it's ready. What was the other? Oh, farming. Sure. Silver's refining. Yes. Not everything's ready. Only a little bit's ready so far. Okay, well, go ahead and put the other things in the ground. Food on me. There yet. More in the ground. Probably eat something.
Yeah.
Some carrot soup for now. And a piece of fish. Just a little bit of stuff. So I'm not completely. Got 40. Got iron. I don't know which wood. One of these woods probably. Oh, and hides. One of those hides. Whoop. Silver sword. Let's do it. Upgrade 20 silver. Okay, so yeah, in a way, I think I'm leaning now toward just upgrade my sword all the way. Make other decisions. Maybe I've got something maxed out. Kind of like that. I'll stick to that thought. That's a 67 blunt. That's a 75 slash with that spirit, which is great. Carry around both and just kind of feel it out. That's 30 minutes, and I'll talk to y'all later.